A vacuum dilute phase conveying system utilizes high airflow and low pressure at velocities of 3,000 to 7,000 feet per minute. It is a simple to control and economical option for conveying products unaffected by high velocity, such as whey, lactose, sugar, salt, whole grains, rice, cocoa, starch, and other products. The process begins as the vacuum blower draws air in through the intake filter, the vacuum filter receiver, and exhaust through the vacuum blower. Product available in the infeed hopper is metered through the rotary valve and drops into the conveying line. The product is pneumatically conveyed in a dilute phase state at the designed velocity and is collected in the vacuum filter receiver. The product is separated from convey air through filter bags. Reverse pulse cleaning keeps the filter bags operating at maximum efficiency. Clean air is exhausted through the vacuum filter receiver. As product enters the vacuum filter receiver, it is continuously discharged through the rotary valve into the destination bin. Once the product reaches the high-level probe at the destination bin, the in-feed rotary valve is stopped. The vacuum blower continues to run to purge out any remaining powder from the convey line. Once the line is free from powder, the discharge rotary valve and the blower stop.